I need to know about game development for beginners.
I suggest Khan Academy.
I heard of the website by parents relying on it to explain matrix math for their fourth graders' Common Core math homework. What does that have to do with game development?
Reading, writing and math now includes coding as the modern essentials for the real world. So Khan Academy has lessons on HTML5 and JavaScript.
I consider knowing what they are more of a vocabulary lesson than game development lesson.
The site teaches the basics of HTML and JS, moving up to creating animations in JavaScript and basic game development.
Okay, I get it. If they can teach elementary school kids math, I should be able to learn the basics of game development from them.
If you do not want to learn coding, you can try game development engines like Stencil or Game Maker to make games without coding.
That may let me make an app to say I've made an app, but it is not taken seriously if I want an actual job making games.
You could try the pygame.org site, which focuses on game development in Python. Python has the added benefit of being used to make serious web apps too.
Or at least being known by a lot of hiring managers when you put it on your resume. I do not know though, if I want to invest in Python.
If you do not know what language you want to work in, go to gamedevelopment.tutsplus.com.
I heard of tutsplus.com as a site that has tutorials on software programming.
The game development section has articles and tutorials on game development, game monetizing, shaders, game resource management and a lot of other things you may not learn while learning a programming language.
Monetizing it is certainly valuable information.
Another free resource is gamedev.net. They have articles on shaders, asset managers, the best graphics software, forums for asking the experts questions and instructions on using things like Adobe Flash to make games.
I thought Adobe Flash was going away.
Theoretically, Adobe Flash is no longer supported, but in reality, there are a lot of pop-up multimedia ads and 2D games made in it. Plus a lot of free tutorials from YouTube to other sites on how to make games in it.
I cannot think of a faster way to make myself obsolete.
If you're an Apple fanatic, I'd say to start with developer.apple.com/GameCenter for their resources on developing games for the iOS.
I'd have to start by getting an Apple device first.
So go to developers.google.com/games to get the resources to develop games for Android.